Where the bloody hell is he?
Do we really need a captain to marry us?
Don't worry, he'll be here.
I think we're here, Beanball. No thanks to you, mangy mutt. I told you to stay off the run.
You're late.
Dearly beloved, we are gathered here today, blah 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 blah. Do you, what's his face, take you, what's a face, to be your dearly beloved wife?
I do.
And do you, fancy knickers, take you, nitwit, to be your eternally irritating husband?
I do.
Oh, good. Drinks all around.
Hello, everybody. We just wanted to take this opportunity for a chance to say thanks very much for coming to join us, especially all of those that have ventured through rough seas or treacherous skies, and of course the ever painful M5 and A30 to join us in beautiful piratical Falmouth to celebrate our wedding day today.
Daddy, thank you for sharing with us this recurring dream of yours that Jack Sparrow was to marry us. Unfortunately, due to rough seas, or more likely too much rum, he wasn't here to be able to join us today. We want to thank you for your love, for your generosity, and mainly for sharing your dreams with us to enable today to happen. Daddy, we raise our glass to you, but to all of you, our dearest friends and family, thank you for your support.
Cheers!
I love trees. Trees, trees, trees.
Why is the cheese always gone?